pressure. How do I dare deal with all this pressure in my way? It's in my lungs, it's in my thoughts, it's in my brain. A guilty conscience, some might say, a paranoid and locked away, a withering weed in the garden that God wasn't supposed to save.
Popped up in an open grave
with a King James Bible, put a couple quotes erased, but kept the ones that made me smile. Do I really see everything for what it is, or is it that I can't see anything with such a bad case of denial? When I die, then put my body in a boat and light it on fire. Push me out to sea and let the wind do what I might. No matter whatever I feel about anything, it wasn't until I burned all my bridges and made my future brighter.